Party special on American Idol. David Cook is here, ladies and gentlemen. You, over the last few weeks, have taken some risks, and they've paid off. How have you chosen the arrangements?
No, I've been actually really fortunate. Throughout this whole process, I've tried to find arrangements that fit me, and in most cases, I've been able to find them online. Mm-hmm. Like with Eleanor Rigby, I found this doxology version and a Neil Zaza version and kind of put them together. And then Whitesnake with Day Tripper and Chris Cornell with Billie Jean. So, yeah, I've been really, really fortunate, and a lot of the feedback's been great. And thank you, judges.
And what about tonight?
Tonight, I'm actually going to do my own arrangement of Little Sparrow by Dolly Parton.
Let's see how the session went. Take a look.
But David chose one of my favorite songs.
Little Sparrow, Little Sparrow.
And he seems secure in himself. He seems certain.
Yay!
That's beautiful.
Yeah?
Your voice is absolutely beautiful.
Oh,
and
thank
it's
you.
Perfect.
You know, to have Dolly offer me any compliment, let alone a compliment about my voice, is it's very awe-inspiring.
David has the kind of voice and the kind of heart to know what to do with a song like that. He doesn't mind reaching for it, and usually when he reaches for it, he catches it.
Little sparrow, little sparrow, precious fragile little thing. Little sparrow, little sparrow, fly so high. Like a sparrow, leaving you to never mend. They will vow to always love you, swim no love but yours will do, and then leave you for another, break your lips. Just fragile.